All right, time to do some more Tomb Raider. And last time I accidentally forgot to save, but that's all right. So now we're back to here. That'll show him. Anyways, back to business here. Shotgun shells never hurt anyone. Oh, there's something up there. Oh, more shotgun shells. Whoops. Oh, so I got them, so I guess it counts for something. Ouch. That's like, thank goodness for these large, medkits I've been saving up. Thank goodness. Get out of here, you stupid rats. Let that be a lesson to you, Mr. Rat. Don't bite Lara. So we're back to key collecting again. Well, that's all right. All right, Mr. Gator, you go bye-bye, too. Thank you. Perfect. So I don't have to go through that again. It seems like Pierre has not given up. Well, it's a good thing I saved. You better run. Jerk. Maybe he weighs two large med kits in one area. Some magnum rounds out there. I don't know if I can get them. I think I can. Oh, jeez. Like, I gotta save my magnums. Oof. That's a wake-up call you don't want to get. Jesus. Get off me. But I'll be more than happy to take a med kit, though. Just a minor injury, but I'm okay. How was I to know that'd be there? Well, lucky for me, I didn't travel too far, so. Ah, Jesus. Yeah, from a realistic perspective here, that fall from that great of a height doesn't seem that problematic. At least that one's okay. Let's try this again. Come on, you can't reach that? You can't jump that gap? You gotta be flipping kidding me. Oh my god. Oh my god, Lord, you are incredibly stupid. There you go. Unless, the only other thing is I could maybe I climb down backwards. Otherwise, I might have to restart the level. Jesus Christ! Okay, I've fallen from greater heights than that, and I still got, and I only got, like, minor damage. How can you get, well, okay, it is possible to get impaled from that small of a height, but still. Or maybe someone tells me I shouldn't be here yet. This part of the area is not flooded. I don't know. Unless I really am stuck here. Oh my god, I think I am stuck. Yeah, there's really no way out. I guess I might have to restart the level. Unreal, but then yeah, how was I to know not to be here? Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart the level if I can't get past this part because I don't know what else to do. Sure thing, I'm not gonna give up, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, you had no trouble getting up there before. What's the problem now? Okay, and I hit square. You weren't supposed to walk off the ledge like that. There you go. I know I'm supposed to jump that gap, but those spikes get in the way. Oh, there we go. Alright. I'm glad. I got that part taken care of. Okay, so we got that part solved. And now we're back outside. Or, I think I know where I'm at. Oh, good. Items. And more rats. There's another key, but it's on the other side. Alright, so we're making some progress. Good. I like that. I guess maybe I can't reach that point yet. I think I just came from there, so yeah. Where to go from here? I know I have to get the key. Oh, so I'm back here. Well, that was entertaining to say the least. Okay, so this is the wrong door. I mean, I'm glad I'm back to here. But now it's just a matter of finding out where the heck to go next. Because that key right there is what I need. That's the key out of here. But I also have a gold key to deal with as well. This. Expected to run this again. I might as well just reload. I plan on rerunning the gauntlet. Actually, now that I think about it, that might not be a bad idea. Now that I know what to do, like I said, that key right there, that rusty key that's between those doors, is what I need to get. Jesus Christ, come on! You had no trouble before! Oh, yeah, you only got there once. So, I wonder what the problem is now. And I don't have time for, repeating things here. I like to get things done. Because that's how I roll. Seriously, that's how I roll. Okay, I hit jump. What's the problem? I believe the bigger question is, who gets to one knee after they get impaled by punji spikes? Who kneels? I mean, yeah, like I said, I hit the jump button, nothing happens. I don't get it. Why would you just work 1 minute and the next minute you're like, yeah, I don't feel like working anymore. I just do not get it. And I don't even know why there are spikes there to begin with. Jesus Christ! Oh my... The only other thing I'm thinking is maybe I gotta run at an angle. Oh my. Oh my god. Laura, you are incredibly stupid. Jesus Christ. Ugh. You had no trouble getting there once, so I wonder what the problem is now. I mean, I do not understand. But maybe my theory of running at a 45-degree angle might not be too far-fetched. Oh, there we go! Okay, so I guess we have to do that from now on, because that's probably the dumbest thing that was ever done. Run at a 45-degree angle. But this also brings up my other question. What's the point of having spikes there? There is no point. Yeah, there's really no stinking point. Having spikes there. And you might notice I'm sniffling a lot because it's allergy season and my nose is a little stuffy right now. Get off of me, you gosh darn rat. I definitely do know for a fact there has to be a switch somewhere. Because if there isn't, what's the point? There are no other doors. And I know I'm supposed to go up. I think I'm supposed to go up. Switch down there I just saw? Or what are you doing? I saw something down there. Nope. It was just part of the wall design. So where am I supposed to use this key now? I don't see a lock anywhere. I can't use the key up there because that's not the right one. Which is something I don't understand. There has to be another door I'm missing somewhere. I'm not going through that again. Unless there really was a switch there I missed, but I doubt it. there's really nowhere else for me to go. I don't see any other switches. I don't see anything else. So it's like, what am I supposed to do now? I mean, this is so freaking ridiculous. There, and like I said, there has to be a switch somewhere. Otherwise, this room serves no function. So, I mean, I am supposed to go up here, then there. But there's like literally no platform for me to jump up to. Yeah, I mean, what the heck is the point? Well, there's a second key there too. I forgot about him. Well, I didn't forget him. It's just that I didn't see him. Like I said, there has to be a switch to drain the water somewhere. I swear to God, if it's back in that room, I am going to be super pissed. Yeah, I didn't think so. My lord. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Yeah, because I didn't see any switch in the previous room. God, this is just so freaking pointless. And there are underwater switches. Turns out that there actually is an underwater switch. Huh. Go figure. Okay, so that takes care of that. Well, that's one problem solved. Go figure. I think part of the game's problem is that some of the designs are too well done, that it's very easy to miss things. Maybe it's, maybe the design is just too good for its own good. I mean, I don't know. But this would be a good place to save. After all that, I don't want to go through that again. There we go.
No.
Good God. Okay, so there's a... Oh, that's right, there's that second key. There's that second key I have to get. Right. It's all the way over there. Oh, look at that. Oh, wait, that's where I came from. That's the other side. But it's like I said, one problem is solved. now I have another problem. There's another. Do you know what? I wonder if there's another underwater switch in this room, like there was back in there. I mean, who knows? Maybe there is, maybe there isn't. And of course, I'm talking about right here. And I'm willing to bet the switch has got to be up there. With all due honesty, where the heck are you supposed to go next? That just shuts it. God, I hate levels that are just so cryptic that you have to look up a walkthrough, which is something I do not want to do unless I have no choice. And I still have options. And like I said, I don't want to do that sort of thing unless it's a last resort. There's the second key right there, and there's no frickin' switch. Like I said, the only way the switch could be there, if it's up there, but how in the heck are you supposed to get up there if there's no room? Mr. Rat right there, who's not really, unless I gotta trigger him. Hey, you, Rat, wake up. Hey, wake up. Hey. I don't know how long you can stay underwater like that for, man, but you're not a fish. Freaking God. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ! You can't reach that? Oh my flipping God. Jesus Christ. God. That is so ridiculous. No, seriously, it is really ridiculous. God. I don't know what to say anymore. You know, I just do not know what to say. I am at an extreme loss for words. With all due honesty, there's no freaking way that there could be a hidden switch. I mean, there's just no way. Gotta run through this gauntlet again. That's what I got. If the switch is not in this room, I am just gonna say F this, because I'm done wasting my time. Have I made some progress? Yes, but that's not the issue. The issue is that I have to repeat the same things again and again just because of one little flub. That I don't have time, I don't have patience for it. It's just, I didn't start streaming just to waste my time. I streamed just to get things done. And I don't care how it gets done as long as it gets done. That's all I care for. My God, Laura, I did not tell you to do that. Freaking idiot. Oh my God. Okay, it turns out there is no switch here. Reload. Not that the other levels were a pain, but at least they were tolerable. Even the Midas level, despite the fact that it was really cryptic, wasn't that painful. Yeah, it took a long time, but it wasn't painful. And this is the only switch I found so far. And like I said, this is my first time playing this, so don't expect much, but still. Those up. Thank you. What a waste of time that was. Like I said, looking up a walkthrough for a game really kills it for me. Because what would be the point of me streaming if I have to look stuff up? What would be the point? And to think I'll be happy that I got the Midas level done, I'll be even happier when this is done. I can't believe you can't jump up there. Or climb up there, rather, excuse me. Which doesn't make any sense. How are you able to get to the other platforms, but not this? That doesn't make any sense. Unless maybe I am done over here. I don't know. But I don't see anything else on the other side. And I've already been over there. I swear about it, it's burned about an hour of the stream doing, making barely any progress. That this is not acceptable. It really is not acceptable to Well, maybe it might be fine for someone else, but not for me. Like I said, there has to be a way to flood the waters in here, at least. Because otherwise, what's the point? Oh, no, wait, I've never said that. Really more trouble than it's really worth. And I don't want to end the stream early because of something like this. I really don't want that. I just want to move on to bigger and better things. Indescribable. And then there's gotta be a switch to drain the water here. There just has to be. Otherwise, what's the point? Don't know what else to say at this point. I'm thinking of maybe this switch might open the other door. You know, to give it a chance. No, of course not. That would make too much sense. Now, here's the real question. As soon as you pick up the key, why would you release the second door? So, what's the point then? What is the flipping point of... This is making no sense anymore. I don't know what else to do. There are no other switches. There's... I can't use the gold key in the other lock. This is just one cryptic pile of BS. And I'm not kidding about this. This really is so cryptic that I am really starting to lose my patience. And I do not have time. Okay, I do have time, but I don't have time to be going on a wild goose chase just for one thing that I overlooked. That kills it for me. This is starting to wear thin on my patience. Yeah, this is just making no sense anymore. I find it extremely difficult to believe that you can't use the gold key here, and yet there's another silver key that you can't get. Which only mystifies things more. And this goes back to my original question. What's the point? The bigger question is, why is there no flipping switch in here, or lever, or whatever? How are you supposed to progress? Because there's no lever here. There's no lever back up there. What sense are we making of this? None. I don't see a flippin' switch anywhere. Oh my god, this is just really, really getting on my nerves. Alright, time to break the game here, but you know what? As long as her head is above water, I don't flippin' believe this. Oh my god. Okay, I got the first silver key, no problem. Well, how was I to know not to float? Okay, I was not supposed to. I hate cryptic BS like this. Oh my lord. How was I to know? Oh my god. This really. Well, the only real advantage is that at least I can get out. That's the only real advantage. Oh. Like I said, I don't mind exploring and problem solving, but if it comes to cryptic BS like this here, that's where I draw the line, because. And I don't care if it's about trial and error, either. If the purpose of this sort of thing is to burn a person's time, I'm sorry, then that product is not worth it. And I like how this alligator is breaking the law of physics. Yeah, nice levitation trick there, buddy. At least the rat's got it right. Just keep floating there, guys. Okay, so since I gotta go through all this again. Jesus Christ, have mercy. And it's like I said before, how was I to know? The answer is actually pretty simple. I wasn't. Oh my god. I need to take some Tylenol after this. Because all I'm getting is just a major headache. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? I'm just dumbfounded right now at I'm just dumbfounded over the fact that this amount of cryptic BS is just gone from fine to where the F am I supposed to go? And I can't get back up. Unless I was supposed to flip the switch, and then... Okay, so first I would have to flip the switch, then I have to take a freaking long path just to get back to this. That's my only other guess. I mean, I should consider myself very fortunate I saved, yes, but... You guys again. Reload again. God, this is giving me such a headache. I got quite a hike to go back that way. I mean, it's not that difficult, but I only get one shot, and if I fall, I have to start this whole thing all over again. But then again, of course, though, how was I to know? You know, now that I think about it, you know, I wonder. There was that ledge with the magnums earlier. I wonder if I can grab onto a ledge whilst falling. Hold on, I'll show you in just one moment. Let me see if this actually works. Okay, so I can't reach that. No, you don't. I wonder if I can do this. The answer is, yes, I can. Okay, cool. It works going down, but it doesn't work going up. That is actually really, really good to know. Okay, so that takes care of that. And yes, I am aware this is all part of the learning experience, but that is not the issue. The issue is that you can't have this kind of cryptic BS. Like I said, I'm all for puzzle solving and all that, but let's see if this works. The answer is, oh my freaking god, how come it worked over there, but it doesn't work here? Oh my god, that is so ridiculous. The game just can't make up rules like that. Okay, I didn't ask for you to hit the wall, you idiot. I asked you to hit that, go to that ledge. But then again, I really don't need magnum rounds either, so I guess, I don't blame you if you don't want them. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip the magnum bullets. I really don't need them anyways, because I've been stockpiling. those that badly anyways. Okay, so now I'm back to this monstrosity. Except now the room's not flooded. So I gotta go back to this spot again. Except now I know what to do. There we go. See? That wasn't so bad. Uh-oh. Looks like Mr. Mouse woke up. But my question to him is, how did you stay underwater for so long? Why didn't you jump like you were supposed to? Get away from me, darnable mouse. But the good news is that at least I didn't die, so I guess that counts for something. There you go. See? Not that hard. I run down this way. Huh. Weird. Go. God, after all this. Okay, so we got another problem solved. I got the key. But here comes an even... Uh-oh. Here, old buddy, old pal. Well, let him go. He's not worth chasing. So then now this comes... Here comes the real question. How the heck am I gonna get back up there? If there's really no way to get back up. Let's reflect on this for a minute. So now I gotta reflood the whole thing. Or don't I? No, Lord, I didn't tell you to do that. Don't do things you're not supposed to. Well, it doesn't matter anyways. But I definitely do know this is a good place to save, so... After all that... Okay, if plan A and B, no, I don't want to save. Now how am I supposed to get back up? Hey, see, you just don't gain enough height. Answered my own question. Whoop, 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 whoop. No, 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 no. Okay, so now we can reflood this whole thing. After all that. But, like I stated before, at the same time, this is also a learning process, too. So there is that. Alright, now that I have two silver keys and the gold key, I'm out of here. Finally, someplace different. So now I gotta go up in the world once more. Uh-oh, there's a couple of monkeys in there. Nice try. Phew. Bad kitties. Uh-oh. This should be a good time to save. I am not going through this again. What is with all these unresponsive controls? Saved. So what did this open? Oh, it shut the gate. We'll switch the block in there. Well, hang on. Hang on a sec. It's up there. What about what happens if we push the block forward? Into the crevice. No, Lara. Okay, so I can't, and I am certainly not going to go down there to find out what's down there. N-O. Thank you. Okay, so I I wonder if this is enough to get me up there. The answer is yes, it is. So let's see what we got going on up here. It's out of a bunch of rats. Items. I'll be very happy to take the med kit for sure. Ooh, more ammo. I will be very happy to take those. And I do mean very happy. Oop. That's alright. Alright, well, with that, I'm going to save it here in case this leads me to my death. The answer is? Oh, it's the end of the level. Alright, cool. Ooh! Thank God that was done. Ugh. All right, you know, I think after all that, enough is enough. Ugh. But you know what? I'm gonna call this one even because at least I made it out of the level. If it wasn't for so much cryptic nonsense, I'd probably be a little bit further along. But you know what? Even I admit this is good enough for me. So on that note, I'll see you all next time.